call me Jonathan or my YouTube name, The Weird Gamer. Well, easy for you guys. Yes. But I try see. I want to delete and start all four. If it yet me. Do you guys want me to start all four again? And first new? Or you want me to play with all my stuff I already have? I already completed the mission. So let's start a new match with a new self. This one? I feel like I did this one. I had tried be a Sith this time. I don't know how I've been Jedi or Sith. Let's try the Sith actually now. I really don't know what I did because I can't read. It's hard to read stuff.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? Flex or score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
I'm guessing I'm
this way.
I'm right
looking
behind you.
For Sith. Whoa.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here.
What is up?
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
hands up! What the hell?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Okay, yes. I improvise here. Oh, down here.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Two, three, and four.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Okay, I try. Okay, no, that not the way. Oh, not so just not see. Woo!
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds
like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Whoa! Did not want guy over this way.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Hey. Oh.
Yeah.
Let's go. What's okay?
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
This from the Corn Wars? Why that? Heal. Okay. You see? So this must be secret. Wait, I did jump on stuff. Okay, so yeah, that phone call was for Saul. Whoa! Must be this dang stupid secret somewhere around here. I can't just keep dying here awful thing. How I even did this? Oh, the tiny dang world. I thought that thing to pull the thing up, no.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting
this
wing.
Action A!
Okay, now I'm getting real skill by this a minute.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
And how? Okay. Whoa. So I try. Say give me arrows to go to? Wow. Whoa, wait. I think I see what he's talking about now. Wrong button! Okay, I pressing sticking on that. X to climb back up. I think I had to try one and just... No! That's a stupid thing I ever seen. I need to get on. Dude, what am I supposed to do? Whoa! If I did that, that definitely would kill me. No, I'm not pressing on those buttons at all. Okay, I am trying. Wait, I saw how I get that. I was used to do this out me doing it. This is so stuff. Why you not do this? If you so small, miss. I don't know what his name is. Why he not doing it instead?
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Lab secured.
Yeah, my helper.
Okay. Still here.
See,
give me a break there,
point.
Pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here.
I think my partner is.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory.
I see. Five.
Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yep. Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find this fee like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Flying down a slide. Yoo-hoo!
Prop, you okay?
Cal! I can't climb up!
Prop, just hang on!
Accept me!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Prop!
Oh my God.
No!
Forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I even don't know how that works.
Holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. Be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Croft?
Okay. What the... What he went off to...
Croft, wait up! Where are you going?
Open. Wait, huh? What? Okay. What now? Why am I playing tricks on me or just the pistol? What the? So what they do?
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, not any point guns or anything.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Oh.
Oh, wait, I actually am a Jedi.
We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
No. Sure. You fought. You messed with wrong person. Oh, oh.
I found the Jedi!
And you found nothing!
What's that?
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Oh, that hurts.
That hurts so much.
Hold it. Don't move.
Easy.
How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Easy now.
You gotta stow away.
Won't get messy.
You don't need to call this in.
Quiet.
Not want call this
is
in.
Repeat. Did you say Jedi? Copy that. I've got the traitor here.
Dude, I not want miss you guys. I've been through a lot of pain today. So best to make this nice and easy. And pretend you guys did not see any of this, and I won't harm you. Okay? Listen, you do not want to be harmed. A lightsaber can cut through armor and steel, and also helmets as well. Those armor suits, you have no sense against me. If you actually think about this, it did to you with one Jedi, actually. Like, what you guys have against me? I know you think your duty busters actually will kill me, but I not want to be caught, so sorry to do this, guys. You have to die. Okay. I guess I'm okay for now. Oh, come on! Give me
a break! Stay sharp! They won't get past us.
Yeah. Litty right behind you. Yeah. I Litty right behind you.
The traitor, blast them! I don't need help to kill you!
See this!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Yeah, maybe not to shoot to kill. Bye.
Hit him! Get the target. I sealed the cargo door. Get the other ally down!
Come on. That's my only way out, man.
Stay on you.
Yeah, why? You think that would stop me? So why I need to do this again?
One way out.
One way out and one way free. Okay. Right, my wall. Okay, I now know where to go. That's just a mistake. One way out, one way. What the? Okay. Let's try this again. Just one way. Why I turn on my lights, same way like that? Just one way out. Whoa! That wrong! I pressed right button. Whoa. Okay, guys. Don't on a looping train in real life. This is so not cool. Only one way out of the door.
Gotta keep moving.
I definitely keep moving this way. Okay. What else is there? Oh, great. Snipers inbound.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Guys, look behind me.
Jedi, engage with Coffin! Get the enemy!
Coffin,
deal with me!
Woohoo! Trick shots! You think? Fight back. If you can. Yeah. Ooh, that looks like a half hog. Ah, I can slow the...
You're a coward! I did it!
Okay. Attack me. I tell you. Ha! Ha! Just for you. Where are you guys coming? Lightsaber cuts on you.
Feeling weak?
Wait, no. I feel divine. Thank you for asking. For you!
You're pretty quick!
You hit your friend, though.
No allied units. units down.
I won't get you. Get me. Okay. It's got these smiles. And go ahead and get out.
Get to the front. Stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now.
Faster!
Oh boy!
He's here! I'm ready for you, Tristan.
Get down! No!
only way is up.
Trust these guys or not? I saw them. But don't be missing. They try to help you if they'll listen. But don't do it after you do it. They might be strange. But, see, it's probably trying to haunt you guys.
Oh, go on!
Yeah, I'm hot and real fat! Like you! I'm here to die. Shot you on face. Oh, hi, Doug. Yeah. Wait, on.
What now?
Oh no. I don't.
Train stuff?
What now? What?
Now this can't be good.
Come on! What the? What? They had to do the. No! 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 They were just trying to kill me!
Just now! Hold on! No!
I'm dead for it. Fight me. You killed my friend.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? That strike will be your last. Faster than I thought. Verily, you won't dodge the next.
Wait, I can. If you... jump. See? I did dodge you. You're the one stink at this. Hey! Okay, I'm not launched yet, but soon I will.
Your end is near.
How? You think you can hold me? My head.
Get on board.
I not want to fight all. You know this.
Captain. I'm terrified.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help.
So,
but who are you people?
Who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Rhys Rydus.
How you doing?
Really?
Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much?
Now you know.
And why'd you help me?
Help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
And what's the bounty on Jedi these days, anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
That impossible.
You too.
But hey.
Anybody else?
Oh. We're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Please. Yeah. What? Is that true?
I'm all you've got.
I guess not you.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Bogano? Why?
In the meantime. Try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Sorry, I freak out about the weapon. I just ran away from that place.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Hey! Okay, because I was talking my sweet, not mean you can call me weirdo. I need more parts for making my lightsaber.
degrees?
Not now. I got work to do.
Ouch.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
But I knew your master, Jarl T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Okay, guys. This guy is making me have dry tears. What I'm doing in this planet? Guess I need probably
this
find
this is Pagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Okay, I don't know who she talking about. But I might go and see
guess
what
I'm looking
she's
for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Wait, that is true. Yeah. It always dies. Round here. Okay, I fucking cut my hand on that. Oh, is it laying down?
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Okay, I almost got that move. Yeah. I can walk off. Oh. Hmm. Whoa, wait. I just saw something. Okay, I guess this methane sucker. Slicing. Counterattack is very good. Okay.
I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on.
Hey, hold on.
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Did you slice that? Okay, no wonder I'm missing.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
You're actually here to help me? Wait. Now I get a map. Awesome. Thanks, baby one. Okay, good. Let's go to... Okay. Wait, just miss me. We need to go here and go on.
I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. Boggling eggs in the pack fought back.
Good. We got something.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time. This gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa!
Just wait, Bella. Climbing
that would work.
Hands.
Wait, you didn't?
You didn't. So I sacrificed myself. Well,
just like back at the scrapyard.
Uh,
I'm
coming.
Ha!
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that.
I can help you.
Will you let me?
Let me?
Oh. Okay.
Okay. This guy kind of cute.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Hey, like this. I can be nice, my lightsaber. Okay, yes, do something. Yes. For now, stick that. Okay, now just this bad boy. Oh! Not so bad!
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim. You're full of surprises.
You're full of surprises.
That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Thanks, droid.
Okay, let's try this again.
Yes, once more.
Okay. Here, hop on board.
Hop on board. Almost like a kid on my back.
So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
I know if I know.
Can't argue with that.
That one and let's change the lightsaber handle. Now I think okay, they might know it's my call. Might not. No.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
Where are you going? So what was in there? How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
You saw about this. I
mapped everywhere we've been.
So that wall is next.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Okay. Okay, nothing done.
Hey now. Did you find something, BD-1?
It's a treasure hunter, aren't you, BD-1?
looking. Can't get it to work.
Okay, that looked close. Why it? Okay. We need go here. Go wait down. Close one.
Well done. See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. May seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, what you must to reach me. Again. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Clumsy. Focus. Faster. More intensity. Reach my position.
So close. The timing will off.
Good, Padawan.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Okay, now I got that out. Just climb back up. I almost got that. Wait, I saw some. Okay, I got it. Alright, so close. I had to miss that one.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Okay, PA.
All right, then. What's that, BD-1?
That. I think I could double. Yeah. through that one and go up.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
You still back there?
Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Amazing. BD-1. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this... vault is a sacred temple. built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. I've been alone for a while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live, not for a Jedi or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
My friend, it appears the Zephyr had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Oh.
Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Ogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family? Scomplink. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. This place. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Thank you.
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Go! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
Huh?
Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I
can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
I'm in. If Pippi...
We're in.
Dathomir or Zeppo, it's your choice.
Yes. Kill you, Force Pippi. What's my sword? Oh wait, you found something for me. I knew you'd come in here, dear. Helmos. But you do. Kind of good. Let's just this bad boy up. Oh. Okay. Nice looking. Okay. How about this keep game one? Same. And if we find any new colors.
Take a look.
This for real. Okay. You're testing me, Lord.
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seed, kid.
I'm back. Okay, let's go to the meal and see what was the Night Sisters doing. Night sisters can do. And let me say, they were not kind to Jedi Knights.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Count on him being friendly. Let's get going, BD-1. Let's go, BD-1. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Nice job.
Something, BD1?
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
Toss it here. I'm okay. Find something?
Looks like the Zeppo were here. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
An enemy! I got you! Move forward! Your blows are weak!
For the help.
Time for a stim.
Night, brothers.
Check it out.
Jedi.
One, not weekly. Two, I am a Jedi. Not want to mess with me. They always take that long to reload. Back turn around, yes, they can.
Trespasser!
Okay, baby, one. Check in.
All right, then. What's that, baby, one?
I'll destroy it. Shakes in fear.
interloper!
Can I get some aid? Much better.
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin. Seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. An enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
You.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Need some meds, BD1. Locked down. Thank you.
sono slalom dene te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft.
See you guys in next video.